My son, as the counselor said, is not old enough to understand my apology. And he's not ready. He isn't to even realize how sorry I am or the mistakes I've made. So I have to tell you now, the court, that I am sorry. And when he's ready, when it's time, I have an apology to make, and to him too. My alcoholism has destroyed my life. It could have destroyed the lives of complete strangers, intimates, and police officers. I know that I'm powerless over alcohol. I know I need treatment. I know that AA is a proven method for people to get sober and stay sober.
This was not just a decision of deciding to drive with him in the car. It was deciding to drink all day when you're with him. It's deciding to arm yourself. Now, I read in the sentencing report that there was a you should get a gun issue. You had one in your pocket. You had one in the glove compartment. I don't know what the plan was. I will sentence you to 6 years in the Wisconsin state prison system. That'll be 3 years initial confinement and 3 years extended supervision.